हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज पावनी ऑफ फर्स्ट ईयर एमजेडसी फ्रॉम TSWRTC नलगोंडा. टुडे आई वुड लाइक टू से अबाउट कैप्सूल एंड इट्स फंक्शंस. वी ऑल नो दैट अ कैप्सूल इज आउटर कवरिंग लेयर ऑफ बैक्टीरिया. मेनी बैक्टीरिया ड्यूरिंग देयर एक्टिव ग्रोथ सिंथेसाइज एंड सेक्रेट लार्ज अमाउंट्स ऑफ विस्कस ऑर्गेनिक पॉलीमरिक सब्सटेंस विद हायर मॉलिक्यूलर वेट. These substances accumulate over the surface of bacteria can form a glycocalyx layer. When these glycocalyx layer does not show any persistent layer with loose mass is known as slime layer. These slime layer can easily removed off by washing the bacterium cells. When these glycocalyx with rigid and show persistent layer, it is known as capsule. These capsule can also made up of with polypeptides and polysaccharides. Capsule can be seen under microscope with negative stainings. Negative staining examples are Congorate solution, Indian ink, etc. These capsule is also made up of polypeptides and also polysaccharides. This is the formation of capsule. Now, functions of capsules. Generally, capsule is outer layer and it provide protection to the bacterial cell. Capsule also helpful in the protection of bacteria from phagocytosis. It can also function as a storage of food materials, as well as it is a site of storage of waste materials. And capsule is also useful for attaching of the bacteria for their survive in natural environment like tissues, plant roots and stream, etc.